विक्टोरिया जस्टिस इज ए पॉपुलर अमेरिकन एक्ट्रेस सिंगर एंड मॉडल. शी इज नाउन फॉर द रोल ऑफ लोला मार्टिन्स ऑन द सीरीज जोए 101. Apart from this, she also makes her appearance in several TV series that includes Victorious and the Penguins of Madagascar. Since 2015, she also appears in the series Eye Candy. Victoria performed several songs as a successful singer on the soundtrack for Nickelodeon musical Spectacular. Early life and biography. Teen sensation Victoria Dawn Justice was born on 19th February in the year 1993 in Hollywood, Florida. She is the daughter of Sarney Reed and Zach Justice. Victoria has a younger half-sister, Madison Grace Reed. She moved to Hollywood, California in the year 2003 along with her family. She went to Cleveland High School and completed her diploma through a home school program. Victoria lived with her parents in Encino Hills since 2013 in the home she purchased. Personal life. Victoria Justice has been in several relationships in her life. She started dating actor Cole Sprouse in the year 2004. But the couple broke up in the year 2005. After that, she had a relationship with actor Josh Hutcherson from the year 2008 to 2009. She also dated Nichols Hult and actor Ryan Rotman, but these relationships were very brief. She dated actor Harrison Ford until 2015. Currently, she is in a relationship with singer and songwriter Reeve Carney since 2016. Reeve and Victoria have been in a relationship for a long time, and their relationship is going very well. Age, height and weight. Being born on February 19, 1993, Victoria Justice is 28 years old as of today's date, 8th December 2021. Her height is 1.66 meter tall and her weight is 48 kg. Career. Victoria started her acting career when she was only 10 years old. At that time, she made a guest appearance in the episode of the series Gilmore Girls. She also did several advertisements for companies as the child model. Victoria gained fame with her appearance in Zoe 101 as a Lola Martins. अवार्ड एंड अचीवमेंट। विक्टोरिया जस्टिस रोज टू प्रोमिनेंस विद द रोल ऑफ लोला मार्टिन्स इन द सीरीज नेम्ड जोए 101। फॉर हर रोल इन द सीरीज शी वॉन टू यंग चाइल्ड आर्टिस्ट अवार्ड इन द ईयर 2006 एंड 2007। शी प्लेड सेवरल रोल्स इन द अदर सीरीज दैट हेल्प्स हर टू विन सेवरल नॉमिनेशन लाइक टीन चॉइस अवार्ड एंड अमेजन अवार्ड। शी ऑल्सो हैज ए टू निकोल्डन सिलिंद फेस्टिस एंड वन ब्रेक टू डो अवार्ड ऑन हर नेम। नेटवर्थ एंड सैलरी ऑफ विक्टोरिया जस्टिस इन 2021। एज ऑफ दिसंबर 2021 द टोटल नेटवर्थ ऑफ विक्टोरिया जस्टिस इज एस्टिमेटेड एट अराउंड $12 million। She gains the majority of her net worth as a popular actress, singer and model. She makes an appearance in several series and performed traffic songs in her career that helps her to generate money. She earned $12,000 for every episode of Victorious and $50,000 for Zoe 101. Victoria earns the massive sum of money through her endorsement deal as she makes an appearance in several commercials for Gap, Peanut Butter Toast Crunch, Ralph Lauren, Guess and Ovaltine. She is also active and popular on several social media platforms. On her Instagram account, she has over 17.4 million followers and she also has a sponsorship with the Zico Coconut Water, Turkish Airlines, Pandora and many more. She also has more than 10.5 million followers on Twitter and she earns a good amount of money from her sponsored posters on the different social media platforms. She makes approx $35,000 to $57,000 for every Instagram post. With her own YouTube channel, she gathers averagely $7,000 per year. Victoria also makes heavy expense on luxury, such as a designer clothes and travels that you can see on her social media accounts. Victoria lives a lavish life and owns lots of luxury cars and clothes.
And I can see my own silhouette. I'm getting stronger, step by step. The clock is ticking, but there's no time for me. I've been flying from town to town.